I am upgrading the things. How is that even possible? Stop! My goodness, I'm gonna have to call the law on you. This guy's down. Crap. How do I get in here? I need nuts and bolts pretty badly. They're coming in heavy over here, huh? Ooh. Oof. Oof. Ow. Okay, what is wrong with this guy? Why can't I hurt him? Okay, that hurts a lot. There goes a wall. What shield? Like, what is with this guy? I can't. You have to melee him or something? I can't kill him. I don't know why I can't kill him. He's got this force field around him and I can't get in. I can't penetrate it. Makes no sense. He's gonna break in and kill everything. I can't stop this dude. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. I can do that. Kinda. I don't have any... Crap, I don't have any more crap. What'd they do to the floor down here?
Wait.
We barely made it. Holy crap. That was so close. Oi! Oi, Karimba! Woo! My goodness. Alright guys, I need to take a break. My alarm has went off twice and I haven't taken a break yet. So let me take a break. I'm gonna make a little snack because my wife has just made some food and now I'm hungry. So I'll be right back. Please feel free to follow the stream if you're enjoying yourself. Follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/Buona. I'm probably gonna be gone like probably 6 minutes instead of three. So if you can hang out, that'd be cool. I'm going to run some ads. If you're a Twitch Prime user, please, please, I humbly ask that you disable ad block. You won't see the ads, but I'll still get credit for them. I'll see you guys in about 6 minutes. Thanks for watching. Ooh, I got some V-Bucks. I'll be back.
I'm back, guys.
Thanks for waiting. All right. So I gotta figure out this this air quotes mission. Go ham. I obviously didn't get it that time. I got the curse of the sandwich that falls apart in your hands. Stay. So it says I have to complete a storm chest. Do you get a quest marker for it? No. I didn't see it on the last map. It made me think that I was just about to say that. I'm pretty sure it was because it told me I was under level. Then again, it might have been a 25 or a 23. I don't understand the economy in the game. What are they trading? Are they just making guns for each other? For what? I mean, what's the currency? Yeah, I mean, this game doesn't have proper trading, so it's like, it's scam central. So when I see total strangers show up in my chat asking me, do I want to trade? My EVE Online instinct kicks in and goes, no. No, Mr. Jita. I do not want to turn one ISK into a million ISK. Last time I did this, I just clicked play now, so I think it put me in the right place. Yeah, 28. And I haven't seen as many scams in the game as I've seen in Fortnite since CSGO. It's ridiculous. Not just in-game. I'm talking about everywhere else. CSGO skins had the thing with the lotto and stuff. But this game, oh my goodness. V-Buck scams, account hacking. It is just nuts. It's crazy how much hacking goes on now. You know why they were hacking? They were hacking because they wanted a gun. So they go to your account, and this is why they took the founder stuff off the store, because people would hack accounts, go to the store, upgrade the account, get the guns, and leave. All right. Oh, my food's gonna get cold. I should have waited. Whatever.
Keep up the good work.
Birthday cake. I can't craft ammo. But I need nothing bullets. Oh, excuse me. That was a hiccup. I'm looking for little cans with nuts and bolts.
Survivor in danger.
Yeah, and the guns are temporary. Exactly, man. It's like, it's not like the guns are, you can't like trade schematics. You can only trade like the crafted guns, and they have durability. That's why it boggles my mind. People do so much for a temporary thing, you know?
Another one.
It might last a couple of missions. Wait, are we done? Oh, no, no. We have to rescue survivors before that time is up. All right, I gotta find this chest.
Life saved.
I think once I see it and do it once, it'll stick. Because as of now, I haven't. I probably have done it before, I just don't know, remember what it was. And if it's just a defend the chest thing, it probably, it's just a matter of finding it. Yeah, that thing's weird. I don't like the movement on it. It's okay, but it's just I don't like the movement on it. Plus, I don't like that crap where it brings up a wall. So. Wake up, everybody! Survivor in danger. I'm about to tell you to be around here. You need to go home. Get out of here. Before I cut you. Where's my present? Wow. Just wow. I don't even know where to look. It's like all forest. And I'm right smack dab in the middle. I'm gonna take a bite of my sandwich. Running around the edge. That it? No, that's a cart. Never mind. Baby, my heart's on fire. If you refuse me, I'll be left alone in your room, baby. And tell me I'm your own.
Oh, I ran out of breath.
Hello, my baby. It's this way. So I have to go east, right? Hello, my ragtime gal. I'm going to eat another bite of my sandwich.